Because this is vandalism and it's spray paint.
It's the slogan Brandi Shimabukuro calls illegal.
And I was coming down Fifth Avenue, walking back to my car, and I saw it on every single intersection at all four corners from Island, J, and K Street.
She first noticed the graffiti around Halloween and says the message keeps popping up as fast as crews clean them up.
Together, let's stop washing and start driving dirty. Let the world know by using the hashtag.
That hashtag may trace back to a campaign by Volvo to help save water during California's drought, urging everyone to not wash their cars. The Gaslamp Quarter Association says if Volvo is the driving force behind it, they need to put the brakes on this strategy.
I think they think of it as marketing, but we see it as graffiti, and it's vandalism, and that's illegal.
You can still see the outline of one here on the sidewalk. Getting rid of them is not as easy as rinsing it away with water.
It takes about 2 hours to scrub the paint off the sidewalks, but some say the message shouldn't be erased.
Makes one person think twice before washing their car when they don't need to, or drinking out of a water bottle imported from another country, then I think that's great.
And Brandi agrees with that core message, but she says their method is wrong.
So you're sending out a message that if corporate American can get away with it, then what about the average kid who has a message to say, that's not okay?